Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side.
So let's go up. Stop.
All clear.
Now to find a way out of here.
Door over here. Might be a way through.
Coming.
Out here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. So he made his own. You'd think a sovereign would have more respect for this place.
A sovereign only respects a sovereign. That ledge with waterfalls. That's the way forward.
Never thought of being a place more spectacular than Halabadoo.
It's a shame, in a way. The lure's hidden from the world.
Now I know why.
Another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their death?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
In here, Nadine. Ugh.
Tastes great.
Hurry up! We need to get them together.
I see him.
Okay. Done. Let's go.
Blocked us again.
It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well? Possibly both.
Bit deeper here. Look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society. Particularly the queens.
Not surprised. With the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way.
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here. What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Frazer, over here. Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
Sav, get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Thank you. Okay.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome. Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat. Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter.
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.